Good evening, dear friends. It's very special for me to be here today and to perform for you. During these last 2 weeks, of course, we all were witnessing absolutely horrible events which were happening in Ukraine, a real human and national tragedy, and what is happening is just still hard to believe that it's really happening and that it can be happening. And we all are so grateful to Poland and Polish people for how supportive they were, how helpful they were to all the Ukrainian refugees, and how much help they were giving to all the people which were trying to find some safe place going from Ukraine. For myself, for the last 2 weeks, I was, of course, in a quite demoralized state. At first, I was really lucky to get my parents out just before the war started. They were in Kyiv, but I bought them tickets and first available flights a few days before everything started, and they came to Amsterdam, where I live, so this is a great relief. But of course, we all were in complete despair and extremely worried for all our friends and relatives which are still staying in Ukraine, and many of them now managed to get out of Ukraine, and we are helping them to find some place to live, at least for now, until they figure out what to do now with their life, which was completely turned upside down. Many families have to separate. They have to say goodbye to the fathers, to their husbands, and they don't know if they will ever see them again. Also, together with many fantastic musicians and organizers and halls in the Netherlands, we were organizing a number of fundraising concerts to raise some funds for people in Ukraine and people which are coming now from Ukraine, to help them with medical and humanitarian help. And on Sunday, we had two incredible concerts, one in The Hague in Amare and one in Amsterdam Concertgebouw, with which we managed to raise more than 150,000 euros, which was all donated to the National Dutch Humanitarian Aid organization, Hero 555. And now when I will be back to Amsterdam, I will go straight from the plane to another fundraising concert for Ukraine. And that's also what I will be doing for the next, I don't know how long, as long as I can, because we all need to help somehow, and we just cannot be sitting and not doing anything. But as musicians, this is what we can do. We can play, we can hope that with music we can bring some comfort and peace and unity also among the people, that we can get some strength and stand together against all the evil which is happening now. Unfortunately, and I'm extremely sorry for this, due to all that, I was not really able to spend much time with the piano during the last 2 weeks and focus on playing. And because of this, I'm not going to perform the whole concerto today, but we are going to perform the second movement from Chopin, Piano Concerto Number 2, which is very dear to my heart. Chopin was always very dear to my heart since my early childhood. So it's very special for me to play here, Chopin. But before this, I would like to play a piece by Ukrainian wonderful composer, Valentin Silvestrov, which was staying in Kyiv for first 10 days, at least, of the war, until some of Ukrainian musicians and people from abroad managed to organize his rescue. And now, just I think yesterday, he arrived to Berlin and he is safe, which we all are extremely happy about. This piece is called The Messenger. He wrote it shortly after his wife passed away. He was, of course, in deep grief, and then the melody just started sounding in his head, in his ears, a very beautiful, pure melody, which is a little bit reminding of Mozart. And he wrote it down, and this absolutely magical, heavenly, beautiful piece came out. I would like to dedicate this piece to all the Ukrainians and people which were killed during the war, as this piece is as a message from heaven, and to hope for peace for them, and to hope that all this horror will be over very soon. Thank you so much.
Thank you.